It is inarguable that young people have begun every awakening, from the first great awakening to the second great awakening to the Azusa Street Outpouring in the 1900s, the early 20th century, and then the Jesus movement that took place in 67 and through 77. Each of those four movements, the first, the second great awakening, the Azusa Street Outpouring, the Jesus movement, each of those were begun by young people who by the thousands, listen, by the millions were being born again in these awakenings, and then would go off to the Ivy League schools like Harvard and Princeton and Yale and William and Mary and be trained as theologians and missionaries sent all over the world. Time magazine called the Jesus movement the greatest spiritual moment in American history. As the Spirit poured out on young people in Central California. I was born in San Francisco in 1963, and 4 years later, I saw this take place. I've been to the Cow Palace where these crusades were going on for an entire summer. But hear me, this generation, the millennials today, the Gen Z today, Alpha to follow, they've never seen the church in an awakened state. They've never seen the church in revival. They've never seen the church lead in America. And we need another awakening in this nation. But hear me, we will never see a national awakening until we have a personal awakening in the church first. God, do it again.